We're currently working to learn more about a crash in southeast Lubbock that involved a pedestrian this evening. State troopers are currently on the scene near Highway 84 and County Road 7200. Eastbound lanes are shut down, and our crew on scene says southbound traffic is being diverted. Police have not yet released any additional information. We will keep you updated on air and online at kcbd.com as we learn more.